Hi everyone, this is Let's Design channel and welcome back to today's tutorial. Today we will try to design a geometric line art objects like these in Adobe Illustrator. So bear with us to the end of the video and don't forget to like and subscribe. First of all, we need to create a new artboard of 1280 by 720 pixel and hit the create button. After creating an artboard, we will make the artboard black by selecting rectangle tool and drag over white rectangle until it fills. Make sure the fill color is black. Now go to Object, Lock and Selection. After locking the artboard, make a square with rectangle tool by pressing Shift key. After making square, go to Object, Distort and Transform, and Transform. Here a new panel opens. Decrease the horizontal and vertical to 90%. Make copies to 20. And angle to 6 degrees. For different result, you can increase horizontal and vertical 94%. And increase some copies to 40. And decrease angle to 4 degrees. You can play with transform effect for different results. While the object selected, click on gradient. Double click on first gradient slider and choose any color. Click on second gradient slider and click on another color. You can adjust colors from color slides for more better look. After finishing with colors, we will make the corners of the object rounded for more beautiful look. Now you can see we have completed with rectangle tool. Let's repeat the same technique on polygon tool for a different result. That is the end of the video. If you like this tutorial, please don't forget to like and subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching whole video.